is not just a title, it's a responsibility. It's a responsibility to represent your nation with pride, humility, dignity, and command. And as a woman in technology, I've learned to unlearn, I've learned to engage in uncomfortable conversations, and I've learned to be a voice for the voiceless. And today, I'm here to represent Nepal universally. So I'm here to be your queen.
Frost. For Frost, let's have Sneha Ma'am. Hello, Sujita.
Good evening.
You look really nice in that gown.
Thank you so much.
So my question for you is, do you identify as a feminist? Why or why not?
If I had to choose, I definitely identify myself as a feminist because the word feminism does not associate with a gender or a sex, but it actually associates with wanting equality amongst our population. And so I absolutely do identify with the word feminism because I do agree that it's not just a world of men or women, but it's a world of us people, and we must uplift each other to accomplish great things in the world. Thank you.
Very well answered. That was Sujita for you all as the top 10.
If you could be a leader in any sector, which one would you choose and why? One more time. If you could be a leader in any sector, which one would you choose and why?
If I were to be a leader in any sector, I would choose technology. We live in a world where technology drives everything that we do. What is technology? It is innovation. It is cure. We live in a time where we've been facing COVID-19, a worldwide virus, and because of technology, we were able to find a solution. So if I were to be a leader in any industry, it would be technology because, one, our nation, our entire world, universe needs innovation, we need cure, and we need the future to understand and communicate with each other about what is going on in our world. And so through technology, we're able to accomplish all of these things. So I would choose to be a leader in technology. Thank you.
Flame presents Miss Universe Nepal 2021 is Sujita!